5, 4, 3, 2.
I'm Amelia.
And I'm Parker.
And today is Friday the 13th.
Ooh,
spooky. Today we're going to pass it off to Eli for our first segment, which some of you may find even scarier than Friday the 13th.
The phone pockets.
For the past 5 weeks, the phone pockets have been intriguing high school students.
So I'm here with Alex and Elias. What do you guys think about the phone pockets?
Phones? Are you kidding me? I truly think it has a revolutionary impact on our school system, and it's only for the better.
It's truly innovation that excites.
What's your opinion on the phone pockets?
I believe that there is a positive impact from the use of using the phone pockets. I actually used them last year. And so students have less distraction, and they're better able to focus on their work.
Honestly, there's no point in having it. Let's just,
So I've noticed that since we've implemented cell phone pockets, the time on task is much higher. And to be honest, my students are doing much better with the skills that I'm trying to teach them.
The idea of the phone pockets originated actually with some teachers. They wanted a way, kids are on their cell phones constantly, you know, we all fill the poll to check our phones. They wanted a way to have them accessible, but not in kids' hands.
So there you have it. The phone pockets are phenomenal.
Now that was spooky.
That really gave me a scare.
Now on to something a little more lucky.
Car of the week.
Ooh. Ooh. What? Oh, yeah.
Now let's roll into our next segment.
River with the black spots on the sidewalk? Look how the black cat!
You know those black spots on the sidewalk? The ones that are all over school and all over everywhere all the time. Everyone says they're gum, right? Everyone believes they're gum, at least. But I don't think so. We're gonna see how many people actually believe that it's gum.
That's good.
What do you think the black spots on the sidewalk are?
That would probably be gum that students spit on the ground.
Old gum, I think.
Gum.
I will put it on stick!
Good morning! Here we are. We're 3 hours in. I've come to this current state. Decohedron. Fruit snacks. I guess no fruit snacks. Freaking monkeys. I don't know how deep this is gonna go. I might be up all night. What do you think the black spots on the sidewalk are, Tim?
Black hole? I don't know. Something?
Hole.
I don't know!
Okay. 5 days later, birds. Let me catch you up to speed. Gum? Still not it. So, here's how it works. Birds poop. And
is on cars, but do you see it on the ground? No.
It's because it's black.
What is it?
What if you looked it up? I guess it's gum.
Wow, that was quite the story. Creepy.
I am shuddering in my boots.
Be careful out there today, Hawks.
Try not to stand under any ladders. Be sure to come out to the game tonight.
It's a home game against Skyline, and we'll see you in Hawk Hall for the chant.
Peace out, Hawks.